back. Joined now by Masson analyst Mike Bordick, who does a lot of charitable work in the community. And I want to find out a little bit about what the League of Dreams is and your involvement.
Yeah, League of Dreams, it's been around for like 14 years. It started right here in Catonsville, Maryland, and it gives special need kids and adults of any special need opportunities to play baseball and softball. Partnership with the Cal Ripken Foundation, and they have these accessible fields for kids with wheelchairs. And we put on a couple great events here recently. One up at St. Paul's School for the Girls, an incredible event. So many volunteers. Now, the volunteers are typically kids in the athletic programs. Some students at St. Paul's actually started a program to help the kids from Ridge Ruxton School. It's a great partnership. Here's another event we did in Catonsville. Over 160 kids participated in this event. And the kids, the baseball team and softball team from Catonsville, they were the volunteers there. You see the bird was out. And so many smiles on the kids and the parents' faces as well. Frank Kolarik, a local member of our community, started this. He's actually the founder of the League of Dreams. And it's really starting to take form and shape. A lot more interest. We're partnering with the Children's Guild here in Baltimore and the Maryland Pediatric Center up in Mount Washington. So a lot of good things happening for the League of Dreams. You can check it out on leagueofdreams.org. It's a wonderful nonprofit. Everybody should try to be involved.
And you're involved in more than just the League of Dreams, right?
Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'm getting out of the community a little bit, and I'm trying to start this program called Bringing the Booth to Your Backyard, just to take a look at some baseball opportunities just in our area. And I was up actually in Hershey, Pennsylvania. And my son started, he was in a tournament up there in Hershey, and I saw the Bowie Bulldogs out there. Coach Sean Wright right there. And I had a great time talking with the players and the kids up in Hershey. A great program for kids that started 8 and up to 19 years old. There's a Bowie coach, Sean Wright. And the kids love the game. I'm talking about some excitement there in Hershey. Right in our backyard, the Bowie Bulldogs. And they, of course, follow the Bowie Bay Sox. Another program that I got to spend some time with, the D.C. Force, an all-girls team out of Washington, D.C. I mean, so many wonderful girls taking part in the program down there, and it features the D.C. metro area as well, so girls from up here in Roland Park can participate down there. It was a great program to see the girls out in the field and had a great competition against the boys in Roland Park, and I'm looking to try to do more of this summer, so keep your eye out.
Now, you did a lot of good camera work there.
Yeah, my little GoPro, man, the sound was terrible, didn't come out, but I had fun talking to the kids and the family.
You know, it's amazing you could do this much work because you travel with the team. You're out here probably 1 or 2 o'clock in the afternoon throwing batting practice and helping the infielders and stuff. I mean, you really are a busy person.
Well, I'll tell you what. I got some kids that play baseball, so it gives me an opportunity to be around other kids in the community that play, and it is some good stuff, man. There's some great baseball programs here in the Baltimore area, and a lot of programs actually need some help. So, you know, pay attention in your communities and check out these little kids. They love the game, and every one of them is getting better with some of the great coaches out there as well.
Mike Bordick doing a great job in the Baltimore community.